Tim Rozga leads our All-Metro defensive team. The Creighton Durham Hall senior did it all. A repeat All-Metro choice, Rozga intercepted 10 passes, two of them for touchdowns. He can also hit. The 6'2", 185-pounder punished receivers who came into his area. He also played offense, making 33 catches, scoring 10 touchdowns. He kicked, he punted, he returned. Rozga did it all. Mike McKinney is Apple Valley's all-time career interception leader with 15. The 6'3", 175-pound senior played both safety and receiver. He averaged 24 yards per catch on offense and was a leader on defense. Eric Valbrecht had an amazing career at St. Michael Albertville. Valbrecht intercepted 38 career passes in 4 years, 10 this season. The four-year starter played both ways in leading the Knights to a 6-3 record. Edison's Darren Johnson was the main reason the Tommies went undefeated in Minneapolis City play. Johnson was a tough defender, recording 70 tackles. The 5'11", 195-pounder also scored 15 touchdowns on offense. Edison finished 8-2 overall. Leading our linebacking core is Northfield's Brent Sederstrom. The 5'11 senior has made 134 tackles through 12 games. The next closest teammate has 67 tackles. The three-year starter led Northfield to an 11-1 record. Josh Guzzi of Irondale may end up a better hitter in baseball, but on the football field, Guzzi at 6'1", 190 punished people. He made 108 tackles and was named the Twin Cities East Defensive Player of the Year. Forrest Lake, 6'1", 185-pound Wes Atkinson, led the Rangers' number one rated defense in the TC East. He made 112 tackles. Atkinson was a two-year starter and the straw that stirred the defensive drink at Forrest Lake. Our final All-Metro linebacker is Sean Fisher at Columbia Heights. He's 6'3", 220 pounds, and a punishing hitter. The four-year starter is the school's all-time tackle leader. He also played tight end on offense. Burnsville 6'6", 220-pound Mike Cernock leads our defensive line. The three-year starter recorded 5 sacks, 8 hurries, and 53 tackles from his defensive end position. He was the defensive stopper for the Blaze. Paul Boudre of Elk River, number 99, made 9 sacks and was the leading tackler for the Elks' number one ranked TC West defense. Boudre, at 6'1", 205, was named the Conference Lineman of the Year. Wyzetta's Rob Hansen at 6'2", 250 is a true nose guard. Hansen stuck his nose in the opponent's business, recording 15 tackles for losses, including 3 sacks. He also scored 8 touchdowns on offense. Eden Prairie's Justin Bridge at 6'5", 255 developed into quite a defensive tackle this year. Bridge recorded 6 sacks, caused 2 fumbles, and the senior played with tremendous energy and desire. He led an unheralded Eden Prairie defense. And finally up front, big Kelly Coburnews at Hutchinson. He's 6'5", 260, a 3-year starter who stuffed the run and forced offenses to work away from him. He's led Hutch to the state semifinals this week. Our All-Metro punter is Tom O'Brien of Chaska. What tremendous form. O'Brien averaged 44 yards per punt. He also kicked for Chaska. 87% of his kickoffs were not returned. And finally, our specialist is Totino Grace's Roland Buller. Buller recorded over 2,000 all-purpose yards for the Eagles, scoring a startling 28 touchdowns. The 5'11", 190-pound senior has done it all in leading Totino Grace to the state semifinals.